Damsel Heren, Meisters and Jungen. So I know this is a no talking video, which it's true, but I just want to say a little bit. Whoops, I just lost my stickers. Yeah, thank you to LEGO for this. It was the LEGO Speed Champions, Mclaren Senna, and you know, you're probably wondering why I'm thanking LEGO for it. Is because, well, I had a little bit of issues with certain parts, in terms of parts not being about and etc etc. I won't go into too much detail. So I contacted LEGO and said, look, I have parts on order. I'm doing live builds for YouTube. And yeah. Unfortunately, I've had to put in another parts request and I've had to deal with LEGO for another set, but that's not why I'm doing this. A lot of people have said, oh yeah, basically LEGO's customer services are crap and all this lot. And I'm gonna be honest, guys, that's I'm guessing how people have experienced. Because I've not had, I'm being honest, I've not had issues. And the LEGO customer service have been great. I'm a VIP member, and as a thank you, I've had VIP points, and to allow me to build the Beetle, which you saw me build, LEGO sent me this to allow me to build it. Which, you know, I'm not suggesting you hassle LEGO for free sets. I wasn't expecting free set. I was expecting, oh yeah, just wait till your parts arrive. And yeah, I got it for free. But guys, I'd been waiting ages. I'd been waiting a long time for these spare parts, hence why the video came out the way they did. And you know, I'm gonna talk, but I am gonna build. I'm not finish my speech and then I will get onto the build. You know, I'm generally feel sorry for the LEGO people because a lot of people give them shit. And it's not nice. Come on, guys. They are human. You know, they are working in this god-awful situation that's happening. And LEGO are doing their best to even try to accommodate everybody. The customer services, you know, it may take a while. Yes, it's taken me an hour once before on the form to speak to somebody. But when I spoke to somebody, I wasn't an asshole about it. You know, I was generally nice, I was very polite, very respectable. Because being an asshole gets you nowhere. And it's like everybody's saying, oh, I've read reviews of people saying, oh yeah, the customer service is shocking, the customer service don't reply to you. Well, they're not doing live chat, and they aren't doing email responses. Whether the time when this video goes out, whether that's still the case, but who knows? We will see. But they have been nothing but helpful to me via Twitter, via the phone, and I've never ever been nasty. But yeah, I just want to thank Lego for that. But if Lego would like to sponsor me and sponsor a few more videos, that would be great. But yeah, I mean, what can I say? If you be an arsehole, expect bad things. But if you're not an arsehole, and, you know, you're generally friendly to people and stuff like that, things can happen. And like I say, I didn't expect any VIP points, but I had VIP points because of the weight, which is appreciated as a VIP member. Didn't go out my way to get the VIP member points, and didn't go out my way for this. So, yeah. I'm very, very grateful. So, yeah. Enough said by me now, and let's get building.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.